most hotels, it's 40 to 50 to 60% of your website traffic. It's also anywhere between 55 and 60% of your meta spend. But ads are taking over. Number one ranking used to be about 300 pixels from the top of the page. Today, it is more than 1,000. Even if you're ranking number one, it has changed the way guests can find you and they can come to your property to get direct revenue. And that's a huge problem. That's a huge challenge that we are all fixing. And it's not just us, right? We're running into this across the board in terms of where we get business from. Expedia, Mark Eckerstrom from Expedia, has said Google is our number one competitor. Between Booking.com and Expedia, they spent almost $9 billion last year to drive revenue in the neighborhood of $9 billion. $9 billion is a very nice neighborhood. Right? It's not just Google, though. We're seeing the same story in social. You've all seen promoted posts, and we have to pay now to get in front of our customers. That's a huge problem, driving up the cost and hurting ProPAR, right? Now, of course, this is not just true for that. It's not just true for search or social. It's also true for Meta. We all like to think Meta is going to be a savior that's going to ride in and save us from this, right? Meta actually delivers about 7% of traffic to OTAs. So Meta itself isn't that big a win in most cases. Now what can you do about it?